Hi everyone, this is Dr. Kevin here. Just wanted to send out my love and gratitude for getting to work with each and every one of you. I had the absolute pleasure of being invited to this office by Dr. Sarah, and it has been one of the best 6 months of my life. Getting to know everyone and getting to help everyone, changing a lot of lives, but you also changed mine. It was an incredible experience. I could not be more happy and more thankful to Dr. Sarah and every single one of the patients, everyone on staff. Everyone has been incredible, and there's not a thing that I would change from the last 6 months, and I can't thank everyone enough. So thank you all for the support and the well wishes on my next endeavor, which is my office opening in Horsham, Pennsylvania. So if you're around the area, a little bit outside of Philadelphia, come stop by, get adjusted, come just say hi. My door is always open. And thank you again so much. I look forward to seeing you.
Hi, I'm Sam. I've been at Rockaway for about 7 months now. I've been so happy to have met everyone that I've met, gotten to know all of these great, great, great people. We're really, really excited to branch out and start our own office, but we're definitely gonna miss everyone here so much. So we will be going to Horsham, Pennsylvania to open up our office. Dr. Kevin and I, we're so excited. So if anyone is ever in the Horsham area, please come to visit us. We will be so excited to see everyone again.
Hey guys, I'm Dr. Matt, and I am also Doc the Dwarf from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs today. It's Happy Halloween to all of you guys watching. And I just want to introduce myself to everybody in the Rockaway family. I am the newest doc here at 100% Chiropractic. Dr. Sarah hired me recently, and I have just been so blown away getting to meet everybody, get to connect with everybody, and starting to adjust everybody. So if I have had the chance to adjust you, thank you. And if I haven't yet had the chance to adjust you, I look forward to it. Dr. Sarah is a badass. She's running an awesome office, and we're changing lives here every day. And I'm just so blessed to be here. You are blessed to be here too. If you're watching this, it's a reminder to come back in, get adjusted, and if you haven't been here before, come in and experience what we're all about here at 100% Rockaway.
I'm Jessica, I work at 100% Chiropractic. I'm a massage therapist here, and I love this company and this practice because it really helps people's lives change. I can say that personally because I started off as a client here, and they have helped me so much through my journey, and I love working here now, so go 100%!
So I'm Danny, I'm new here, one of the newest additions. So far, everything has been so much fun. I love this office. I love the vibe and how friendly everybody is. It's definitely the most welcoming job that I've ever walked into. And I just love how they do things at the office.
Hi, my name is Danielle. I'm a chiropractic assistant here at 100% Chiropractic. I look forward to welcoming you into our office and showing you all the magical things we do here.
Hi, my name is Sean. I am a chiropractic assistant here at 100% in Rockaway. I am here, I might be a new face, but I am here for any questions or concerns that you may have. I'd love to see you soon.
Well, my name's Michael, and I just had my first massage as part of my treatment at 100% Chiropractic, and wow. I had never really experienced a professional massage other than my wife and I in that great amateur attempt that couples give each other, but this is a whole different level of relaxation. My body feels centered, stronger, my core is aligned, and now I'm going to have an adjustment after the massage, so basically I'm going to be insufferably happy and well adjusted. So thank you to the staff at 100% Chiropractic. This is really, really terrific.
Oh, hi, I'm Barbara. And I've been a patient here at 100% Chiropractic for a few months. And I feel great most of the days. I come in exhausted. And oh, Kevin, I'm so sorry to have you leave. I just love you, and you make a great grumpy. Oh, Kevin, we're gonna miss you so much. I may have to come down there and get an adjustment just to see your face. Best of luck in everything you do in life. Bye.